Alright, PS1 try. Game number 330. Pardon me. Game number 337. Option Tuning Car Battle. The Japanese racing game. From 1998. This version I'm playing is the Game of the Year PlayStation The Best Edition, which is, you know, the first re-release of it. Oh, cool, there's a demo video. Well, I'll just talk over it. Released October 8th, 1998, from MTO. Option is apparently a Japanese car magazine. I guess sort of like the Need for Speed games, which were originally sponsored by Car and Driver magazine. Japanese car magazines were also making some car video games that you could drive the Lotus Esprit in a virtual environment. And car my mom used to have there, that old yellow Honda. Much of this is. And they only had the one track day to shoot their all their B-roll for this game, and it was raining. Alright, we got scenario and arcade.
Option.
Go to arcade first. Ooh, we got Toga. Wong in. Some proper racetrack. We got the mountain road. Whoops, I pressed X.
Option.
Cross. Grab my Hachiroku. It's so slow, but it drifts good. Alright, if the ones in white are available. Letting us pick right from the start how powerful we want this car to be. Do a stock one. Let's look at our configurations. Side brake. No matter what, I can't get that on a face key. So. L2 kind of makes sense. It's so modern, almost. This one is so close behind the car. I don't like it. Oh. Maybe it's because I have the stock car that I'm not going very fast. Let's see how this drifting looks like this. Yeah, cockpit view, I like it, and I kind of have to because the only non-cockpit view is this close to the car. Oh, that's how I drifted out, okay. So I really want to get that back end going. Stop trying to drift. Go back to just using grip to go through the corners. So I'm just on time attack right now. And this is where I have to learn how to drive. That frame rate? Yeah. How much faster this is if I'm on like those hairpins are too much to not try to drift through. So many games, you watch the replay of what you did, and you never want to.
Option!
So, is arcade... I think it might just let you do... whatever race you want. Take the Mazda. But let's like see a really fast one. Let's do an actual race. Then if we lose this race, I guess that's the end of arcade mode, and we'll see scenario mode. Fucking wing. 100 kilometers an hour. That seems a bit steep. I mean, this is the level 4 version of this car. This isn't, you know, the office showroom floor. This might be the souped up to race car speeds. But I still feel like that's far faster than... Well, on an oval track, maybe not. I don't know. This is ostensibly souped up to like supercar levels. ...299 kilometers an hour might be a reasonable top speed. Same top speed as a Tesla. Alright, this might be a whole ass story mode if I'm choosing between start and continue. Right, just means I guess if there's a case to save, but not in the mole soldato mukido something neteno kuruma car. Remember that word? Wa. Something. Na mon daro. Ah. Kono toki no koto nai ma demo. Demo. Hakiri. No, that's me. Me kariyo. Ano toki no anes. Itchy. I don't know what any of that says. Something about a car. Oh, welcome to Onyx. It's a car, one of a car dealership. This guy's gonna sell me a car. Has no part of his body moves but his jaw. I got a Toyota Celica. You don't quite say it. I don't know if it actually says Toyota Celica, but it looks like one. And it's like T, an 86, which is like chassis something, I don't know. The Honda Civic. This is a Nissan something. And so is that. Boom. M and L are so much worse than that, for it. Is it a lot deeper? Not really. Take the Civic. Oh, doing the paperwork. I thought I'd make it come faster. I didn't think it would skip it. Okay, yeah, that's a whole ass career mode. Neat. Very Gran Turismo. Go down to the tune shop and change my gear differential. Asking me if I needed help or if it was my first time. Get a better engine, better suspension. About a new engine. And then other stuff like your flywheel and spark plug. Items. I don't have any items. Oh. I guess I can get items to hang up in my garage. Maybe. I'm driving. That's what we're here for. Oh, is this just a top speed? One of the as you can race on the open track. Maybe that was the whole point of it, was the top speed. Drag racing someone here. I just want to practice, not race the guy for money. Choosing that option involved me not driving. Maybe I can only race here for money. Yeah. Option. Maybe that's what I'm doing. I might be able to lose my car. I'm about to race this guy. Whoa, those are some big cones. Oh yeah, this is the 400 meter drag race. Finish. I genuinely don't know if I won or not. Just barely. I did it. I've beaten Option Tuning Car Battle. Oh, look at him, he's so sad. Got 50,000 points. Spend those points car parts. Or a whole new car. I need to go to Onyx. Let's go to this crazy car shop with a living tire. Check that shit out. Maybe this is just a tire shop. Go fast, not the same. Got more driving to do. I wonder if it says something else last time, I think. What have I really not raced yet? I've not raced on this course. This is a... Go here, talk to these people.
Option.
There's the second one. I'm just gonna be back. That's gonna be practice racing. Nice street racing here. I feel like one of these will probably be street racing.
3, 2, 1, go!
Racing against those trucks, or is that just traffic? That's traffic. Okay, cool. This is like some highway racing. Some Tokyo Extreme Racer Zero shit. They make the PS2 classic. The Tokyo Extreme Racer Zero. Yeah, like this car is maxing out at like 170 kilometers an hour right now. Hey, it's getting up there. It was going like 170 kph for a minute. Ooh. Yeah, I just rear-ended a van. Thinking about that. Nope, it's not modeling anything. Like it's speed. Yeah. Need for Speed at damage modeling, kind of. Oh, the sound changed when I went to the tunnel. Good game. classic Japanese inescapable looping highways.
Final new record.
I don't know if there's going to be some sort of penalty or retiring. Spend the 2.5 minutes and do another lap. Crashed badly again, I'll probably get frustrated. Time, let's not fuck around with that second practice option. As a career mode, this is real bear. It looks like it's just you can do practice or you can do a race, and if you do the race, you can get money, and then you can spend the money to upgrade your car.
3, 2, 1, go!
With my opponents, you know, it's like. I feel like upgrade my car all outclassed. I don't know how it would choose my time. Maybe it just looks at your car and it always picks the one that's right. That would be nice. I got second in my one oval track race. I felt about right. It has a little animation every time, like the auto shifter.
Best lap!
drank more before.
That's their business.
And now it looks like we've seen all the courses. If there are some that you can unlock, we won't learn about it. You guys see this guy's victory pose? And something happened to 30,000 points of mine. Maybe we should go to the car shop. See if we have more or less money than when we got like 60. We're gonna have like 90 something or 30 something. I'm here to return my car. Okay, so I still got like 30,000 points, I think. For winning that, so. Here should just be a way to add a little sort of treadmill-y progression to doing the same races over and over. That's all you can really ask for out of a racing game. 1998, maybe. That's all we really got out of Option Tuning Car Battle. Pretty sure we've seen it all. Like the highway courses. The highway course, it's the traffic course, it's the mountain course, the oval track. It's been Option Tuning Car Battle. Tuning Car Battle. Not much of a battle, but it passed the tunnel. Thank you for watching. We're gonna call it here today so I can eat some food before I go.